This is known as a cloud street. In a glider, you can get underneath it, porpoise it, and ride it all the way to the end. Good speed, good distance. It also has an effect on the water. Most sailors don't seem to pay any attention to it. It's a beautiful thing.